money market accounts.
What's up, money geeks? Mr. V here. Welcome to another video. So in today's video, guys, we're going to be talking about money market account. In the past, I have done a video about money market accounts, telling you guys about my top five money market accounts, and I'm going to hook that video up here. But I have been getting questions from people getting confused between a money market account, a savings account, and an investment account. So I'm like, hey, I'm going to do another video about money market account, and it can just explain exactly what a money market account is. So just to start, a money market account doesn't replace your checking or your savings account. Just so we're clear, a money market account is not an investment account. A money market account is just a high yield savings account. So if you have money that you are putting aside for your emergency fund, if you have money that you're putting aside maybe for a down payment, if you have money that you're putting aside maybe for a vacation or a home remodeling, and you think it's going to take you 2, 3, 4, 5 years before you can use that money, you can take your chances with the stock market. But the disadvantage of that is if the market were to crash during that period, you will lose a ton of money. So you put that money in a money market account so that you know that when you need that money, it's there for you. But you're getting a better interest rate than you would get from your local savings account. Average local savings account would be about 0.03% APY. But a money market account would average you between 1.5 and maybe 2.5% APY, which is crazy. That's almost about 50, 60, 70, 80 times better than what you get paid from your traditional savings account. Again, let me explain this. Your money market account doesn't replace your savings account. Your everyday savings and your checking account that you use for your transactions and stuff, that you still maintain that. But you take a chunk of your money, you put it in a money market account that you know you're gonna use that money in 3, 4, 5, 6 years. You put it in the money market account because you know it's going to be there when you need it. It's not an investment, just so we're clear. So the people that have been asking me these questions on Instagram and on YouTube about getting confused about money market account, I hope this kind of clarifies it. Here are the three reasons why I would recommend a money market account to you. Number one is that it pays a higher interest rate than your savings account. Number two is that the money in that money market account is FDIC insured. And finally, number three is that you actually can write checks out of this account. So if you wanted to do a down payment for your house, you can write a check and they'll cash it out of that account. So those are the three key reasons why you should get a money market account. So two cons why I would say you shouldn't have a money market account. Number one is that you actually have to maintain a minimum balance in certain accounts. And then number two is that you only get 6 transactions a month, which is kind of crazy. So if you think about it, you can only go in and out of that account 6 times a month. So those are the only two reasons. But if you take the benefits of having that higher APY compared to just getting 6 transactions a month, I think it outweighs any cons that you can possibly think of. And here's the deal. If you are somebody that goes in and out of that account more than 6 times a month, and then money market accounts are not for you. So you should definitely move that money into your savings account or into your checking account, because that's an everyday transaction. So I hope this kind of clarify some of the problems or some of the issues or some of the complaints or some of the questions that people have been asking me about money market account. So there you go, guys. That's it for this video. If you do have any questions again about money market account, why you think they're important, definitely let me know in the comment section. And if you have your top 5 money market account, why don't you share with us? There's people that can definitely benefit from it. Like, share, subscribe. And as always, stay motivated.